that they raise the age to purchase any weapon that allows you to kill another person, any firearm, to 21. And finally, in line with what the Parkland students are asking for, we also demand that there is a digitalization of gun purchase records so that gun crimes are easier to trace. Here in New Hampshire and Maine, you must put pressure on the state legislators and the governors to protect us and pass common sense gun reforms. We are having some movement on the national level, but especially in New Hampshire, we have an overwhelming majority of, I'll be honest, gun nuts in the New Hampshire state legislature. We need to throw them out of office. We have volunteers working the crowd today and also over at the Resistance Seacoast table. We have created this list of gun violence villains. These are New Hampshire villains. You know who's number one? Governor Sununu. Governor Sununu took $1,500 in NRA campaign contributions. There have been no changes to New Hampshire gun laws after Parkland massacre. And he also was responsible for ending permits for concealed carry in 2017. Governor Sununu is going out of office. Portsmouth's own Steve Marchand is running against him, and we need to put him in place of Sununu. On the other side of the villains is the heroes. We also have people in New Hampshire who have been working tirelessly. And let me tell you something, in the New Hampshire state legislature, it is not fun for them. And they are standing up and have been standing up for years. And we need to thank them and we need to support them. We need to give money to their campaigns. We need to make sure that they keep their seats. So please look for this list. And make sure that you are putting pressure on your New Hampshire and Maine state legislatures.